why do a trip like this at all, right? You can learn a lot in a very small area, but what you don't get is perspective then. So this was a whole continent. When you pull back to that scale, yet you're still traversing through it in a very intimate way, you begin to see these larger patterns as well as the small scale local ones you would see at sort of a single site experiment.